I'm gonna try to help connect the dots for most people out there who just getting down with this real true information.
The people most strongly opposed the plan live in a hamlet 4 kilometers from the proposed temporary storage site. They use water from the mountains to irrigate their fields. The mayor wants to win over every resident.
I'm working. I don't have time to talk to you. Don't come back.
Well, we will make sure that decontamination is safe every step of the way. Well, even when it rains, I promise you nothing will seep out.
I don't believe in promises. Mr. Mayor, you can't promise me anything. We agreed to the nuclear plant after Tokyo Electric promised it would be safe. Look at what happened. Not even 40 years after it was built, the plant spewed out something invisible throughout Japan. Don't you dare make promises.
Well, safety will be our top priority as we proceed with the work. To be sure the nuclear plant acts...
Enough already. I don't want to listen anymore. You're wasting my time.